I bet there's somebody behind that log. I just have a feeling.